Football shoulder pads with rib protector may be something you are considering for the safety of your young football player. It's a smart move for parents that have special concerns about the safety of their player's midsection during contact on the football field. There are shoulder pads that have this special midsection and rib protection built into them. There are also separate rib straps that can be purchased to protect a football player's rib cage. Let's take a closer look at this topic. It's an exciting time for your player to be suiting up for his football team for the first time. There may be a big problem for your player, though, if he is considered to be on the taller side for his age group. Why might this be a problem, you may wonder? When learning and practicing the proper football tackling techniques, a taller player may be at some additional risk of injury in the midsection and ribs area. What happens sometimes is that a shorter player may end up getting so low when going against the taller player that their helmet could end up right up under the taller player's shoulder pads. There could be a collision either in drills, practices, or games that could put the taller player's midsection exposed to a hit from a helmet jammed into their exposed midsection right below the bottom of the shoulder pads area in the front. At the very least, the taller player is likely to have wind knocked out of him, or even worse. Taking a helmet face mask to the gut is not something that anyone would want to happen to their kid. An injury like this could cause big problems or even prevent the young player from wanting to continue to play the game. There are taller players that wear the shoulder pads with rib protection in the NFL. You may be realizing that football pads with rib protection is something that you need for your young player. We have provided helpful links in the description of this video for you to consider for your purchase. It will be a wise decision, and both you and the young player will feel much better about the safety of their midsection during contact on the football field. There are rib protectors that can be attached to his existing shoulder pads with straps in the back. In the front of the rib protector device, there is a Velcro strap that secures to close down the sides of the hard protective shell that wraps around his ribs. Make no mistake that these devices can help protect any size boy that plays tackle football. Parents would need to be certain on the waist size for their boy to make sure the suggested age-appropriate size would be the right fit. Most shoulder pads have holes on the back of them for this very purpose of connecting a rib cage protector. You will also need the appropriate metal screws and nuts that would slide into the holes to secure them to the back of the pads. These are very small screws that have a wide, flat, and rounded head on them. Check with your youth football team on getting a couple of these screws and nuts. It's very likely that they have some kind of equipment toolkit put together that already has some of these screws and nuts that are made for this purpose. Hopefully, after watching this video, you now have a better understanding on how football pads with rib protection can help your young football player be safer on the football field. Thanks for watching, and feel free to leave a comment and let us know which rib protection option you like best for your player. Also, be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more great football content like this.